survivor. She was diagnosed with HER2/ER positive breast cancer just 2 days before her 52nd birthday. Treatments included Herceptin and CAC, followed by more Herceptin, chemo, uncovered diverticulitis, antibiotic treatment, hospitalization, and eventual surgery. Her last round of treatment, one space became infected, and then she made the decision to get rid of her breasts. She's fully supported by her husband for this, and she's very proud, and she wants everyone to know to do what you want to do and be happy. Congratulations, girl. Love you.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, Karen stands proud as a woman to show the world her compassion for making strides, American Cancer Society, and her passion for fashion.